I'm starting ahead with a slip knot. Chain 12. And another one, and then work each stitch with single crochet and work in rounds. This is a raffia yarn, not really easy to work with. Increase with 3 stitches. This is the middle stitch. Increase with 3 single crochets in the same stitch. And then continue working all the stitches with single crochets. You can hide the end now, or when you're finished. This is the last stitch. I will increase three stitches and then continue keep going with the rounds until you're happy with the size of the top of the hat. And then keep the same number of stitches. Increase again with 3 stitches. I pull through only one loop, the back one. I have made 13 rounds, increasing on both sides with 3 single crochets. After that, I made another 5 rounds with the same number of stitches, which are 72. I'm going to start a brim, chain 2, make 1 single crochet in the next stitch. 2 single crochets. So alternate 1 and 2 single crochets till the end of the round. I'm working only the back loop of the stitch. Two again. In the same stitch and continue all around. Next round, increase again each second stitch with an extra stitch. So chain 2, the next stitch will have 2 stitches instead of 1. One single crochet in the next stitch. Alternate 1 single crochet and 2 single crochets in one stitch till the end of the round.